save our planet. Following the second hottest summer on record in the U.S., the city of International Falls, Minnesota dips to below freezing at 19 degrees Fahrenheit or -7 degrees Celsius on September 15th, 2011, the lowest ever temperature for the month.